that as humans, like I was saying, we evolve over time. So our boundaries are bound to, you know, evolve as well. Our boundaries are going to change, and, you know, how we feel about certain things are going to change based on a lot of things in life, experience, perspective, you know, all types of things. So let's get into a few ways, you know, a couple ways on how to set boundaries, and I hope it helps you. This is at least things that have helped me personally. But yeah.